The Umbrella Corporation, creator of the spreading T-virus, has practically collapsed, and no cases involving BOWs have been reported since the Raccoon City incident. According to information we recently retrieved, a former Umbrella researcher contacted a man by the name of Javier Hidalgo in a small South American country. Javier, an ex-drug lord with political ties, disappeared shortly thereafter. Javier Hidalgo, a man equally famous for his extravagant lifestyle. Following his sudden disappearance, we found out that he had attempted to approach Umbrella. Just what are you up to now, Javier?
So, you think BOWs actually exist? Oh, wait. You said you faced him before, huh?
This is my first mission with Krauser. He's a soldier with the U.S. Special Operations Command and has quite the resume of accomplishments in the field. But to him, after all he's been through, BOWs, cryptid, they're all the same.
Our guide is in the village up ahead. He'll take us to Ampar, where Javier is hiding out. Come on, let's move.
Pretty quiet around here.
Where is everyone?
Y ahora, las noticias. The number of missing teenage girls has now risen to over 50. Marking an increase in disappearances this year. The local authorities are warning parents to be cautious.
More than just girls that have gone missing. There's no one left.
Something's wrong. It smells like a battlefield.
Battlefield?
Yeah, like death. He looks hurt.
Hey, you okay? What happened here?
Krauser, wait!
Yeah, what?
Something's not right with this guy.
Look out!
Didn't see that coming. So this is what Umbrella's virus can do, huh?
Yeah. There was something different about this one.
Their heads! Other heads!
bad, comrade. If that's the toughest these bio-organic weapon things get, then we got nothing to worry about.
Mess we're in.
These guys sure aren't hungry.
These things are hiding everywhere, huh? So that was a BOW too, huh? This is the mark of Javier's men. The sacred snakes.
What is Javier doing with this virus?
Water keeps rising. This looks like Javier's doing. Son of a bitch must have opened the water gate.
You think he knew we were coming?
Who knows? I got my doubts about our guide still being alive.
Yeah. We'll be dead too if we're not careful. Hey! What was that?
Let's find out. Anyone here?
Keep moving.
All right.
The river took the bridge out.
This way! Be careful. There's something in the water.
Piranhas?
Sure are hungry little bastards, aren't they?
Get inside!
Let's go. Oh, that's our guide. What happened?
That girl.
Girl? What girl?
She brought devils to this village. Escaped from Javier's mansion. I helped her, but then
Javier's mansion. Wait, where is she now? Hey! Shit, he's gone. He said she escaped from Javier's mansion.
Yeah. You think it was one of those missing girls?
The sacred snakes traffic organs on the black market. Could have something to do with one of them, yeah. According to our report, there was no conclusive evidence linking the two, but, I think we'll need to track down that girl to find out for sure.
Well, now that our guide is dead, she could be our only chance to find Javier's mansion. There should be a boat over by the church. Let's check it out. What was that?
Where's the body?
Something in the water. It took him.
The church is probably over there.
Which way should we go? I think this way's better. There's the church.
What the hell was that? Where did it go?
I think it's gone.
Green. great river will watch you as you dream until
Leon.
Sleep, my love, close your eyes.
Shit! Where do I shoot?
This thing is huge! How the hell are we supposed to kill it?
Leon, what the hell is going on here? Have you fought these things before?
Look, fill me in. I need to know what you've been through. Everything.
I told Krauser everything about the Raccoon City incident. He just listened, quietly. But the situation in the village was different from Raccoon. There were controlled BOWs amongst the rest. What happened there? We made our way upstream towards Javier Hidalgo's mansion, the man who could hold the key to uncovering this mystery. You don't have to worry. You're fine. We're not going to hurt
you. We're the ones who saved you.
You all right?
So, you're the girl, huh? The one from Javier's mansion?
The people in the village. What happened to them?
They're all dead.
We're here on a mission. Looking for an American who had contacted Javier about a virus. We need to find Javier, and we were hoping you could take us to Amparo. So that's Javier's?
Yes. I escaped through there.
So if we follow this water channel, we should be able to get out of here. You haven't told us your name yet.
Manuela,
Pleased to meet you, Manuela. Now, from here on out, I need you to be more careful, all right? You must do as we say, no matter what.
That means stay close if you want to get out of here alive, kid.
Yes.
This must be the discharge channel.
Wait!
These little guys don't waste their time, do they?
They just keep coming!
Let's go. We better stay clear of the water.
What's going on?
What the hell is that thing?
Manuel, stay back!
Looks like he took his weight loss plan way too seriously.
Here comes the cavalry!
Not a hell with that. Let's just keep moving. This place is a menagerie of freaks. Javier must not like unexpected visitors.
Manuela, how did you make it past all these things?
What do you mean?
It's just that...
Come on, kid, answer the question.
I don't know. I didn't see anyone I came through here.
That's good to know.
Wait, why do you want to find Javier so bad?
You saw the traps he set with all those monsters. You really think someone like that should be allowed to walk free?
I suppose not.
We'll talk about that later. Come on.
He's like a maze ahead. You'll need to follow me.
Where are we?
I came down those stairs.
Here we go again.
This thing sure like to make an entrance.
Okay, let's keep going. Are you all right?
I'm fine.
Leon!
this dam.
I don't think these guys are gonna move for us.
Then it's time to kick some ass.
That wasn't so bad. Oh, great. Which way do we go?
This way.
Shit, they're everywhere.
Where are we going?
There's a passage up this way that will take us outside.
So Javier's mansion is close then.
Mm-hmm. So what did Javier... Nothing. Forget it.
Too quiet.
We're being watched.
Watch out! In the water!
Manuela! Krauser, get her!
On it!
What now?
She's not here.
Manuela, is that you?
Leon?
Are you all right? Thank God you're okay.
I'm so sorry. I got scared and I...
What were you singing for, kid? You really want to draw attention to yourself right now?
At night, whenever I got scared of the dark, my mother would sing to me.
You were singing that at the church, too, right?
It's not safe here. We should keep moving.
What do we know?
Wait. I know that voice.
It's Javier.
Please, my dear, go home.
Father!
What?
Hey!
Javier has a daughter?
That doesn't matter now. Let's go after her. Get out of my way!
You. You need only to follow my directions for 15 years. This will prevent a transformation. But please, my dear, you must be patient.
What the?
The man who gave us the Veronica virus told me it would work.
The Veronica virus?
These Americans cannot save you, my dear. Only I, your father, can help you now.
Manuela! Manuela!
Veronica. The dreadful horror Claire had encountered. Why did Javier give it to his own daughter? They were aristocrats, entitled and sustained by a greed for power. Having been involved in the foundation of Umbrella, the Ahsford family had also independently performed research on the Veronica virus. However, 15 years ago, Alexander Ahsford disappeared under mysterious circumstances. To make things worse, Alexander's daughter Alexia, a child prodigy who played a key role in the research, died at a young age. Her untimely demise brought an end to the Veronica Project. And the Umbrella files show that all research was apparently lost. The Ahsford lineage gradually lost its power to the corrupt hands of the Umbrella Corporation. Alexia's brother, Alfred, was demoted to a mere supervisor, and he was sent to command a private detention facility on an isolated island in the southern seas, alone. The Veronica virus, despite Chris's best efforts, was procured by Wesker. He secured Steve's body, which had been infected, and was able to extract the virus, leading to its reappearance in South America. The virus continues to grow, altering its form, strengthening perpetually, until the day comes when it can be destroyed. I believe Manuela is infected with the Veronica virus, which means it could spread throughout this land. But why would Javier infect his own daughter? And how can she maintain her human form? How does she sustain it without transforming into something horrific, like Steve?
Leon! Leon! You okay?
Not really, but we gotta keep going.
Well, that was a nice, refreshing dip, huh?
We need to find Javier! The water's risen!
Thank you.
believe Manuela's Javier's daughter.
It wasn't in the report. Maybe she was from one of his mistresses.
Regardless, she must really hate her father if she came through all this just to get away from him.
Well, we can ask her when we find her. But Javier is the one we're after. Not his daughter. Remember?
Yeah, you're right.
Somewhere near the dam entrance, right?
Yeah. This looks familiar.
I've got no clue where we are.
Only one way to find out. Let's do this.
That's what I want to hear. Stay sharp. It won't open.
Forget it. Let's go around the other way. Let's check it out. Let's go this way. is rising!
It's another trap!
Yeah! We need to get out of here, fast! Let's move! Time too.
Yeah, no shit.
We can't fight here. Go, go. Shit.
Behind you.
Javier doesn't want us to find whatever it is he's hiding.
Sounds like it's flooded in there. We'll need to cut the water off first.
There's gotta be a valve around here somewhere.
Leon!
Manuela! How did you get here?
I'm so glad that you're alive. I thought that something might have happened to you. It's all Father's fault. I'm just glad that you're...
You're not with Javier?
I ran away.
Manuela, did he do something to you?
The door can't hold the pressure much longer. We need to stop the water.
Look! Over there!
Manuela, wait!
This must be it. I think we should stop the water.
Manuela, behind you! Manuela, you go shut the valve.
Okay.
Surprises. Krauser, let's go!
be nice if we could finish this up before nightfall, huh?
This will take us to the top of the dam.
See any hostiles?
Wishful thinking.
Damn, this thing is ugly. Another one?
Great, now there's two of them. Don't let them get too close. We can take them out one at a time.
You'll protect me, won't you?
Of course.
It's getting closer.
One down, one to go.
You're gonna shoot, at least try to hit it.
Let's see you do better.
Manuela, I need to ask you something before we find your father. Why are you running away from him? Why did Javier infect you with the Veronica virus? What did he mean by too late?
You know, I shouldn't even be standing here, given the circumstances.
The virus.
I was injected with it as part of my treatment.
Treatment?
It wasn't my fault. My doctor diagnosed me with the same disease my mother had. He told me there was no chance of recovery. And all we could find out was that only people living in this area contracted it. It killed my mother. But somehow, I...
Manuela told us everything she knew. When she was 15, she contracted the same fatal disease that her mother had. The Veronica virus was used as a form of treatment, and consequently she recovered. It must have strengthened her cells. However, the virus can severely damage its host's brain cells, and if incompatible, will take them over. Completely. Even Ahsford's researchers were unable to control it. There appears to be no exception to this, outside of Javier's treatment of Manuela. Somehow, he's managed to keep her from turning into a monster.
Leon. We should take care of the girl before it gets too late. It's only a matter of time, Leon, before she becomes a threat.
Javier knows something. He's been able to prevent Manuela from transforming. I have to take her with me and find out how.
Antivirus weapon protocol number 7600. You're on a special assignment for the president.
My mission is to eradicate this virus once and for all. And with your help, I intend to do just that.
Well, I am a soldier.
And if your orders are from the president,
then I'm on your side.
Let's go.
Time to kick some ass.
He sure went all out on security.
Maybe he doesn't like door-to-door salesmen.
This is Javier's army, huh?
The sacred snakes.
What has he done?
Strap of grenades!
Let's use them to our advantage.
It's our welcoming party.
They really shouldn't.
This way. I think there's an underground passage.
It's dark in here.
What is this? The BOW storeroom?
Looks like it.
Now let's not wait around for inventory.
There must be a way out somewhere.
This looks promising.
Good job, kid.
Let's go.
What the?
Javier's victims.
Why would he?
Let's keep going. We need to find this guy.
Where do we go?
Let's try this way.
Thank you.
That was close.
Look, a letter!
Who are these guys?
They were my doctors. It's my fault. I made them tell me how they cured my illness. And then my father...
Where the hell is Javier?
There is one place I can look. Somewhere I was never allowed to go.
Take us there.
What is this?
It's a greenhouse.
Yeah, more like a botanical garden.
What the hell is that?
Come on!
Leon, look!
That's the former researcher from Umbrella.
Shit.
We needed to question him.
Well, he's no good to us now.
We have no choice. We gotta go up.
We need to get out of here.
I remember these guys. okay?
Yes.
Sure ain't the guest room.
Careful.
What's in there?
I got a bad feeling about this.
These are all human organs.
The missing girls.
Manuela!
Her organs must be transplanted regularly.
What are you talking about?
He helps with the pain, keeping the virus at bay. But that's only for the first 15 years.
If you had just let me die, none of this would have ever happened.
No. I couldn't just watch you die. In nature, the predators who prey on others only grow stronger and thrive.
You crazy, selfish old fool!
Considering you brought my daughter back, I will grant your death's meaning.
Thank you.
Manuela?
Javier's gone.
We gotta go after him.
Krauser!
You okay?
It's nothing.
I don't want to live, if it means others have to die.
Sooner, Hilda. Stupid Americans. You think you can defeat it, don't you? But you forget that when you look into the depths of the abyss, it swallows you whole.
Lost Javier. We need some air support. Let's go.
What the?
What the?
your guns!
I say we fall back for now and recoup before moving on.
Agreed.
Look! Over there!
A hidden passage?
Looks like this is our only way out.
Let's hurry!
What the hell is going on up here? Over there! Joints! You don't be able to move!
longer.
Let's take out the rest.
I should have died with my father.
No. No one should have died down there. Besides, you've got an obligation to live. For the sake of the girls living inside you. Manuela was later taken into custody by the U.S. government. She was put under strict surveillance. But so far, there have been no reports of any changes to her body. Krauser's arm never fully healed, and he was forced to leave the army. Where he went, no one knows. Why did Manuela never lose her conscience? Was it something genetic? Or was she sustained by this land that's so rich with life? The virus continues to grow, altering its form, strengthening perpetually until the day it can be destroyed in our bodies, in our souls.
It is in the darkness where truth awaits us. A fact very few ever realize before their insignificant lives come to an end. But on that day, in the depths of that jungle, I was to face that darkness. And I was to know that truth.
Leon. We should take care of the girl before it gets too late.
It's only a matter of time, Leon, before she becomes a threat.
Javier knows something. He's been able to prevent Manuela from transforming. I have to take her with me and find out how.
Antivirus weapon protocol number 7600. You're on a special assignment for the president.
My mission is to eradicate this virus once and for all. And with your help, I intend to do just that.
Well, I am a soldier. And if your orders are from the president, then I'm on your side.
Oh well, looks like I'm nothing more than a pawn in this game.
Let's go.
Time to kick some ass.
He sure went all out on security.
Maybe he doesn't like door-to-door salesmen.
Welcome home, Miranda. And to my widow friends, please accept my sincere gratitude for returning my daughter. Now, bring Manuela to me and kill the American.
There's so many!
Javier, what the hell are you doing out in the middle of nowhere?
So this is Javier's army, huh?
The sacred snakes.
What has he done?
Strapped with grenades!
First the freaking monsters, then the infected girl. Shit. I don't care how much extra they're paying. This job sucks. Secret assignment. Figures. My government probably forgot I even exist. Typical. The higher-ups always think that soldiers can be substituted just like that. Do not underestimate me. Because of the virus. It's insanity.
Look, it's our welcoming party.
Oh, they really shouldn't have.
This way. I think there's an underground passage.
Storeroom?
Looks like it.
Now let's not wait around for inventory.
Shit, we're locked in.
They're coming!
So this is where they infected the victims and turned them into zombies.
Monsters coming at me in the dark. This is one sure way to keep them from talking.
What was that?
Watch out!
Thank you.
So where the hell is Javier?
There is one place I can look. Somewhere I was never allowed to go.
Take us there.
What is this?
It's a greenhouse.
Yeah, more like a botanical garden.
What the hell is that?
Researcher from Umbrella.
Shit.
Needed a question.
He's no good to us now.
We have no choice. We gotta go up.
Then they were dumped when no longer useful.
The only way to defeat them is to become more powerful than they are.
Javier, I think I'm beginning to understand your reasoning.
Must have grown so big because of the virus. God only knows the kinds of experiments they performed here.
Same thing as you, Javier.
Everyone is so afraid of you and this virus. What is it that's got Leon and even Uncle Sam so worried?
What is
the guest room.
What's in there?
I got a bad feeling about this.
These are all human organs.
And girls.
Manuela!
Her organs must be transplanted regularly.
What are you talking about?
He helps with the pain, keeping the virus at bay. But that's only for the first 15 years.
If you had just let me die, none of this would have ever happened.
No. I couldn't just watch you die. In nature, the predators who prey on others only grow stronger.
This guy's infatuated with the virus. He's lost it.
Selfish old fool!
Considering you brought my daughter back, I will grant your death's meaning.
Death? Let him try. Then I can show my government how strong I really am.
Back in the village.
So Javier created this too, huh?
Yeah! How are we supposed to kill it now? Now!
Manuela?
From the dark, our great river will watch you as you dream.
Manuela, get out of here!
It's responding to the singing. Could it be? It used to be human.
I'm okay. I don't know why, but if I sing this song, it would attack me.
Oh, no! Krauser, let's go!
Javier's gone.
We gotta go after him.
Krauser!
You okay?
It's nothing. I guess this is it for me.
Mother? I don't want to live, if it means others have to die.
Good. There's no way they're gonna want to keep me in the field with an injury like this. I'm useless to them now. Guess this will be my last mission. There's something coming. No! I can't fight like this! Supposed to kill something this big. If I could only move my arm.
Fall back for now and recoup before moving on.
Agreed.
I can't go on like this. I'm too weak.
I hate to admit it, but right now my life depends on Leon. Looks like this is our only way out.
Let's hurry!
What the hell is going on up there?
Now all I can do is run. What if she changes? Here. Now. Let me see it. Show me what you really are.
Fall back! Go! Take cover!
There's no way. We can't beat that thing. He was human. How could he become so powerful in such a short time? Was it the virus that did this? Could it really give you this much strength? Why don't you run, Leon? Aren't you afraid? Oh, God, please help me. I don't want to die. Leon, help me! Is this all I'm capable of now? Blood? You gotta be kidding me!
On it! Aim for its joints! You won't be able to move!
Easier said than done!
Come on! It should be a piece of cake!
Not any other day!
What the?
much longer.
Let's take out the rest.
Possibilities of a new world await at my fingertips. You told me you wanted to destroy the virus, every last trace of it. You say it's the right thing to do, but do you really believe that, Leon? This girl is proof that it's a gift. She's strong, powerful, and in complete control. Just weren't strong enough to control it, Javier. See its power. This virus can change the world. If I could harness its power, I could... How can you say you want to destroy this after seeing its potential capabilities? What right have you to rid the world of such power? You're driven by fear, Leon. You're a coward. But I am not. This virus,
Its power, I'll make it my own. And I will be reborn.
I should have died with my father.
No. No one should have died down there. Besides, you've got an obligation to live. For the sake of the girls living inside you.
You're cruel, Leon. Couldn't you make her feel proud? She has a whole new life ahead of her. There's nothing left to say. For you and I, Leon, we're merely different sides of the same coin.